Wait, we have to say we're doing pentatonic in the key of D.
Thank you.